I found some of my old English work from when I was in middle school. I thought we would take a little peek back at my least favorite of activities, these handwriting practice worksheets. It's not too bad. Drain, drink, dress, dream. You can see what I'm saying. I mean, that looks like drow. And that says dip rather than drip. But, you know, it's okay. Got a skeleton. Skirt, skate, skip, ski. Skir. Skunk, skunk. Papa Jacob killed the skunk. Mama Jacob's cooked the skunk. Yeah. Or it's full of parasites. That's horrible. Yeah, how they stunk. Yeah, they ate it fully stunk. Let's flip down to year 5, shall we? Oh look. Pretty good. Pretty good stuff, right? Pretty good. Yeah. Handwriting is nice and legible. So how come in year 5 my handwriting's perfectly good, and in year 6 you're making me do it still? I mean, come on. But I thought maybe we could do a little comparison. I have here a handwriting practice sheet. And I'm going to do this first on the sheet. In fact, no, I'll do it first on the piece of paper and then on the sheet. I'll figure it out. First, I think we'll do it on the lines, I think. Student name. Hard. And now I'm going to write this proper like. It's incredibly legible, it's nicely spaced. Yeah. Good job. Good job, me. Good job, me from the past.